think it was a successful concert. From the first steps, I saw a public coming in, and I thought to myself, okay, there are people who are interested in our music, which is not a common thing for our music. People coming in, they're ready to listen to RaagMala Suite, and they're ready to give up lay down and listen to it. And it happened. In that sense, it was a success. Other things, of course, we could do it better, worse, but it didn't. It happened. It happened.
Yeah. Yeah. Working process.
And there were indeed moments, and what else we could expect from the moments.
Five emotions for over the year, and we've been through a lot of emotions in this year. When we play those compositions on stage, it's always, of course, a challenge for us to feel those emotions, as be true in expressing those emotions. And for me today, rage was actually the most real, because I gave it. Oh, and sadness, yeah. Maybe. Sadness and rage, which is not always the same. Other time it's easier to do love and joy and peace, but today rage and sadness. And you?
For me, sadness. My Sarod got hurt in the process.
He was so really sad.
She was really sad. Of course, it's a shame. It's a Persian princess. Yeah, sadness was. I felt sadness quite okay, because it was. The notation is so catchy. Like whatever you play, like it easily feels sad. Love, I like. Actually, the first thing we did, how we started, was quite lovable.
Lovely.
In my experience, the rest is maybe. I think you were quite right about you into rage. Was quite
ragey.
Quite
you felt it.
I felt it. It was like we had to both shake it off.
Yeah. And how do you feel by those emotions?
Yeah, I think love went pretty good, like tuning into the emotions. Usually we start the concert with love, and it's a great raga to tune in, and you catch it, you go smoothly further. So it happened. Rage indeed showed some new facets, new interesting moments. I enjoyed it. Some parts we never played before, or we never felt before, I think. It usually works because it's sad people. It's so much in us, sadness.
Thank you.
I think in bigger extent the expression of emotions that we can realize on stage depends on our communication with public. So it's also expression of what public expect from us or how ready they were for what we played. So it's a kind of, it depends not only on us. It's just happening with people.
Actually, this is what I really like to experience, and I like to hear from people who are in the concert, who are in the audience after the concert. Did they feel like they were involved in the music as much as we were involved in the concert? This is very interesting. And I guess they were involved today because this compliment about the chakras of that's
I think challenge is on many stages during the rehearsals. There is a challenge how we put pieces together, how do we make a flow, how we connect parts together. And every time after each concert, when we get together, we find new things, how we can change it or what we find at this moment proper. It's the rehearsal. Finding the right sound is any of us does it in private, but also when we rehearse the right sound, which brings together all the pieces, all the instruments. And the biggest challenge is on stage when everything changes. The sound is different, the situation is different. The public coming in, we don't know how they will react. Are they going to sit and listen? Are they going just walk around and talk? We don't know that, and we feel each person that is there. And during the performance, there is another challenge, the improvisation. Each of us would like to stay free and improvise together with the others. It's like a challenge to feel each other, to follow each other, to follow the idea, the feeling of Raag, and be there and not be too much, not be too little. It's like being together is a challenge. So I think it's all challenge actually. From the
beginning. RaagMala Suite is a challenge.
RaagMala Suite is a challenge.
but also an actor. Because when you have to feel your emotions.
I don't think it's even acting. I think it's part of channeling yourself into the right vibe or frequency, and that's the acting part. Like being able to fake it in the first note or first bounce or first rhythmical tick, and then you can get into it.
Exactly.
You're right. In that sense, it's acting.
You cannot immediately change yourself.
No, it's like playing with form and the content. But first you take form and then you feel it with what you feel, and then you can, with this feeling, with this content, you can get to another form. So it's like changing from form to content and back and going in this circle. It's very dynamic.
RaagMala Suite. Check us if you're curious about our music. Check us on internet, on Facebook RaagMala Suite, on YouTube RaagMala Suite, on the website imperceptibleart.eu/RaagMala Suite.
Hartelijk bedankt voor dit prachtige concert. Graag maar een tweet.